Hello, my name is Alex, the old man and the jungle. At the beginning of the story, the old man and the child live in a jungle. The jungle is their home. They like listening blue parrot noises and growing vegetables in the old man garden. They like finding blue orange flowers and put them in their hair. In one day, the sun doesn't come out and the old man wasn't happy. The children ask what's the matter and ask the old man he have a toothache, a earache, a couch, a cold and the temperature. Suddenly, the sun comes out and the old man was happy again. They go home and make sweet cakes and eat it all. Bye.